Who are you putting through in this competition?
Come on, please, please.
I'm going to take a bit of a risk here because the person who I've chosen,
yeah?
I don't think sang the best of their ability last night, number one. But I heard something which I thought was unique. And I remember when we first saw this person, the very, very first time, we all really, really liked this person. Then we were like that. But I'm going to take a bit of a risk. I think this person has a unique voice. And I think could do very well in this competition.
When did you have this epiphany?
Yeah.
I made the decision last night having watched the show back.
Were you drinking?
I had one or two drinks after.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Okay.
They are now waiting.
So you're standing
Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. Come on. Come on.
Okay, the person I've decided to put through to the next round is Carmen.
Surprise.
You know what? I bet you Carmen's more shocked than anyone.
Surprise.
Carmen, come on over here.
Congratulations to you.
You might want to thank Simon Cowell.
What up? I bet your mind's going, but congratulations.
Good for you, sweetheart. Good for you.
Congrats.
Wow.
Paul and Randy surprised, huh?
Congrats. Wow.
Just goes to show you.
Yeah. And,
wow,
and
Carl.
How surprised and how do you feel right now?
Oh, my gosh. So surprised.
I mean, to go from what Simon said, which was you weren't good enough, to now making it through to the next round. Being the 11th contestant into the top 12, possibly our American Idol standing right here. Carmen, this is gone!
Oh, I know, it's so good!
Congratulations,
Thank
sweetie.
You so much.
So now we're going to ask you to sing.
Oh, if I can, okay?
Okay, take a deep breath. Here is Carmen.
Thank you.
Good luck, sweetie.
Under the sky, gonna be with you. And no one's gonna be around. If you think that you will fall, then just wait until, the sun goes down. Underneath the starlight, there's a magical feeling so right. And it's still your heart tonight. You can try to miss it, try to hide from my kiss. Don't you know that you can't fight the moonlight deep.
Rasmussen, congratulations, sweetheart. Go ahead and join the other Simon Cowell's pick.